How are you doing this?
What's up, Nelson Gaming?
Hello. Live online under the game Call of Duty, Black Ops 2, the uptime begin.
What? Just came from outside. Get your mother. I'm not liking this.
Thank you. Is that a good thing? Yeah.
Vendor to measure. Thank you.
Are you seriously on level 158?
Haha, you're dead, I know.
This level end.
Yeah, dive. Just like 2,000 zombies per round or some shit once we're this high. I haven't even killed 1,000 yet. Since the wonder weapon was rendered useless at round 156, I gotta go through this painstaking process of training the zombies in here. Whereas before, I could get through the rounds a lot higher, I mean a lot faster. Trying to reach level 400 today. This is gonna take forever. I have to train it down here. Got less than 20 more levels, so it wouldn't be that bad. You go up 2.5 to almost 3 levels each round.
NPR plays with zombies.
Never played it. Have you played zombies at all? Like Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2? This stuff is pretty much the same. A lot better than Exo zombies. Hated that shit. Fuck. They always push me out. This fucking portal. I go all the way around. To buy ammo.
Two viewers, 201H40M04S.
V84, come on. 400.
Yellow bunch. They're all basically the same. Got burnt out.
Well, this one's a lot different. You got gumballs and shit. You got a new perk, Windows 1. You got different wonder weapons. Got a sword on this one that you see right now. It's going ham around 158. It's a lot different from the old one. And the new map that we about to go. I get to 400. I'm at 384, it shouldn't take long. Talking about the round? That would never happen. The game would crash way before then. The game crashes at 220. Hold on, let me pause. What'd you say? Hopefully I should be done by like 8. Hopefully. That's wishful thinking. Because before I could go, I was able to move faster through the rounds because the Wonder Weapon was working. You couldn't do this shit in the horizontal. And slide around. Didn't have no shield in Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2. Dead. This is the gumball machine. Only hit it once per round. Got me right there. My sword is doing a lousy job right now. Oh, I missed my camping spot. Sword go ham over there. Another way to hoard up these zombies because they keep getting trapped right there. That's Widow's Wine. Still watching. Recharges your grenade. The grenades basically have Semtex. That when they explode, they disperse like a web and trap the zombies in a web where they can't hit you. They could still hit you, but it's at a much slower rate. Thank you. jibe sword. I thought I was about to get trapped right there. Fucking meatballs everywhere. Fuck. Leave me alone.
10-1-0-1-H51M02S.
Make me forget my fucking underwater. Yeah. Fucking destroy the flag already. God damn. I gotta come right next to the damn flag for them to destroy it. Oh, God. It's gonna take forever to get to 400. 15 fucking levels away. Can't wait. I'd be better off restarting this shit on a different map. So I get to 400. I can move faster through the rounds. Keep killing them, boy. Killing them. Got unlimited sword again. Let's go. I got two swords out. Holy shit, I got two swords out. Dig them out this for it. I'll try to charge this one back up real quick. Let that one go away. There you go. Oh, I'm still doing dirty. I can't get my widow's wine because of the fucking sword. It's going crazy. Killing them all. If I remember to highlight this shit, I can make a video. Unlimited sword. No! Fucking return. Shit. Shit, I gotta get a new shield, cause my last one was one. Stop hitting me.
Is that a good thing?
fuck y'all over there doing congregating?